Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you top Android 14 beta 3 features for your Google Pixel devices. In first feature, you can change lock screen clock style. Tap and hold the black space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Tap on a lock screen at top. Now you can see different clock style. Select the clock style. Tap on a clock color and size. Here you can change the clock color. Also, increase or decrease the brightness of clock color. Tap on a size. Here you can choose clock size to automatically adjust to your lock screen content, dynamic or small. In second, scroll down. Here you can see shortcut. Tap on it. Here you can set left shortcut or right shortcut on your Google Pixel device. Select the shortcut. Currently, only few options available to set left shortcut or right shortcut. Lock your phone. You can see the new clock style and app shortcut, left or right app shortcut. In a second, go to settings, scroll down, tap on a system, tap on a system update. Here you can see Android version 14. Before this, you can see upside down sidekick. In third, when you take screenshot, you can see down right corner on the screenshot on your device. In the fourth method, you can see new toggle option for different settings. I go to settings, tap battery. When you toggle any option, you can see new UI color on particular toggle on your device. You can also see new color on theme. Tap on wallpaper and style. Tap on a color. Here you can see different wallpaper colors new available. Theme color. Select the color you want to use on your device. Now go to settings. Tap on a sound and vibration. Here you can see tap and click sound new option. That's it. Please like it, share it.